Well, I can see the path is going to take us right close to Highway 270. You can see the wood barricade there between this path and the freeway. And here we go. Keep going.